and our F fighter pilot drone Top Gun has crashed.